seem to have found a little bit of offense in the last couple of games. Just maybe take us through your progression since being here a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, I think things are going great. I'm just trying to take it one day at a time. And it's like you said, it's obviously nice to score and chip in. So I'm just trying to go to the dirty areas. And, you know, puck seems to find me there. So I'm just going to keep doing that. But, yeah, I just kind of take it one day at a time.
You've come to this team in a critical state in terms of being desperate in terms of picking up points in the standings. You guys have done that in 6 of the last 7 games. Just maybe talk about the narrative right now in the dressing room.
Yeah, just like I said, just take it one day at a time. I mean, this is a crucial time of the year. I mean, everyone is battling for the playoffs. Every game is, you know, so important. So we just take it, you know, one day at a time and don't look too far ahead and don't really worry about what other teams are doing. Just kind of focus on what we have to do here and the job at hand. And that's kind of our mentality, and it's been working.
Different circumstances have seen you play with different players. What's the mindset when you're playing with different players, or is it just more solely focused on your own game?
I mean, you just got to focus on your own game, but I mean, at this level, you can play with anyone. Everyone's such good players that it doesn't take very long to develop chemistry with guys in this league. So, I mean, it doesn't matter who I'm with. I'm just going to kind of play my game and you know, just do my thing. But yeah, it doesn't matter who you're playing with in this level. Everyone can make plays and everyone's good. So
thanks. Thanks, Josh.